to an extra special bonus episode of Military Mondays. Out here with Trooper Tango, Airman Adams, 501st Security Forces Squadron, Joint Base Zancudo.
I'm gonna rip you apart. I get this charge next month.
I'm Airman Adams, the 501st Security Forces Squadron. Out here at Joint Base Zancudo, now part of the United States Space Force Space Command, Department of the Air Force. Okay, we're en route to an unknown trouble call between a person yelling help in the middle of the flight line. Oh my goodness, he's being attacked by a wild animal.
Shit!
Hey, get off him! Get off him!
Ambulance, assistance required on, Fort Vancouver approach road.
Approach
road.
I know it.
Copy, dispatch. Victus Artillery's in the area. Charlie 4, roger that. We're in the area.
Hey, let's do what we
Copy
can
do. That. On my way.
Assistance required on, Fort Vancouver approach road.
Nope, this one's gone.
Required on Fort Vancouver approach road.
We just have a completely tragic and bizarre scenario where a wild animal has attacked somebody here on the flight line. Unfortunately, it damaged our vehicle by diving out of it heroically, and it crashed into some equipment. So we'll be swapping.
You're a fucking dead man!
just observe this tank. It has some erratic behavior. Rather unconventional, but I am going to try to make a stop on this vehicle to ascertain the status of the driver.
Driver, this is Airman Adams, 501st Security Forces Squadron. We need to speak with you. Please turn the vehicle off, step out, and have a conversation with me, please.
Assistance required in, North Chumash.
Go ahead and get your military ID up.
Appreciate it.
Just for safety, sir, I am going to pat you down for weapons. Go ahead and turn on, please. Okay, sir, at this time we are going to do field sobriety tests. I do have a suspicion and probable cause that you are under the influence of a controlled substance or alcohol.
Boys are gonna love you.
Okay, sir, at this time you are being placed under arrest for driving under the influence while on duty and operating a Rhino tank.
assistance required in North Chumash. Flatbed, assistance required in North Chumash.
Appreciate it.
An absolutely bizarre situation. Subject was under the influence of alcohol, operating a very big piece of military equipment. Very dangerous situation. Glad that ended safely for everybody.
Hello, sir. Amron Adams, 500 First Security Forces Squadron. Could you go ahead and give me your military driver's license and military ID?
Thanks.
Go ahead and step down here for me, partner.
Stand back!
Attention, this is dispatch. Assistance, Ocean Highway. Units respond code 3.
We'll keep our eyes.
Put the gun down! Put it down!
Dispatch, we got a visual on the perp in pursuit.
Attention, this is dispatch.
Control Delta 1, shots fired, shots fired.
On Great Ocean Highway and Fort Vancouver. We have a 1099 in Fort Vancouver. Units respond code 3.
Hector 13, we're at the little coffee shop around the corner. Adam 6, copy. We'll check it out.
Report a robbery at the Harmony 24/7 market. Units respond code 3. We have suspects are fleeing the crime. An attempted kidnapping on Route 68. Respond code 1.
Okay, so a very interesting situation here. We stopped an individual for a traffic violation. They fled from us due to an outstanding warrant. We do have their name, however. In the process of that pursuit, and a second individual, unknown where they came from, fired upon us, engaged us. We fired back, stopped the threat. And now this other individual is still outstanding. However, we do have their name. We do have information about them, so they can run for now, but we will catch them. Alright, we went ahead and cleared from that scene. We are en route to what's described as a woman screaming for help and being pushed into a white van. It is in our primary jurisdiction area. We'll be requesting assistance from local county sheriff as well, and additional law enforcement resources. However, we are the primary responding agency for that area, so I'm going to go ahead and respond out there.
Yeah, I think this is them right here.
Needed in Grande Sonora Desert.
Driver, let's see those hands. Driver, show me your hands. Driver, step out of the vehicle with your hands in the air.
LSPD, I will kill you.
Required in Grande Sonora Desert. Flatbed. Assistance required in Grande Sonora Desert.
Thank you.
at Zancudo. Respond code 2.
Okay, we're en route to Echo 1, our main gate.
Roger.
The call came
respond
in, then they need assistance
2.
Immediately.
Copy, he's over there. All right.
We have a subject fleeing from us right now.
Attention, this is dispatch.
Stay where you are.
Fucking shit!
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4, Adam. Required on Fort Vancouver Approach Road.
Adam 6, copy. We'll check it out. Copy, dispatch. We'll assist.
Go ahead. Make me use it.
We've got a 1099 in Fort Zancudo. Respond code 3.
We'll keep our eyes filled, dispatch.
The boys are gonna love you!
Assistance required on Fort Vancouver Approach Road.
Yep, Kiflon.
We've got an officer in need of assistance in, Fort Zancudo. Respond code 3.
Copy, this is Adam 6, on our way.
Attention all units in Lago Zancudo. In, Fort Zancudo. backup needed in, Fort Zancudo.
Queen 2, we are on our way.
What a day.
Hey guys, it's Trooper Tango here. If you liked what you saw, like, comment, subscribe. Would love to see you out here on another patrol. See ya.